Hi, this is Wild Willey, 2024, celebrating the 4th of July here at Leisure World. So let's see what's happening. Hi, Wild Willey here, and the golf cart parade is starting to enter with some fantastic carts and decorations. And I have two ladies here, and I can ask you to introduce yourselves.
My name is Janet, and this is my mother, Joanna. And my mother lives here in Leisure World, and she's 94 years old.
Congratulations, and I like your glasses and hat. You look very patriotic.
Yes, she does. And we're visiting here from Baja, California.
Baja, California.
Yes.
Wow. Tell me, how long does it take to decorate a cart like this?
Well, we spent yesterday a couple hours. Yesterday afternoon and a little bit this morning. A little tweaking.
And how do you like being in the parade?
She loves it.
God. It's good.
It's a lot of fun, huh?
Yeah.
And I like your glasses. Well, thank you for being interviewed. We appreciate it.
Thank you so much, Wild Willey. Have a good day.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy 4th of July.
Thank you. Happy 4th of July to you, too.
Thank you.
July 4th, 2024, and the golf cart parade has arrived. Here they come. Look at all these golf carts. Look at all the decorations. Look at the flags. Look at the balloons. Oh. Wow. Oh, listen to the horns honk. Everybody's deciding where they're going to park at. This is fantastic. What a beautiful day to be out here. Leisure World 2024 in the parking lot out of Clubhouse 6. And the golf carts are arriving. Look at them come. Look at all the smiles on everybody's faces. People are so happy to be here today. There's excitement in the air. This is a great day. Great day. Hi, what's your name?
Davis. I'm the president.
You're the president?
Yes. For one more year.
For one more. I'm going to tell you, this is fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we got quite a few carts this year.
What? And they're so decorated. What a fantastic parade.
That's good. Yeah.
Is there anything you'd like to tell us about the golf cart? Is it a golf cart club that you belong to here? Or?
It's about the oldest one in here. It was kind of made in the 60s.
Wow. And on the average, how long does it take to decorate your cart?
An hour.
An hour?
Yeah.
Wow, that's... And I've
been doing it for so long, though, it don't take long.
Were you a former surfer?
A former.
I see the surfboard up there.
The other side? See the other side of the surfboard?
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, we're going to take a look.
No more.
Well, thank you so much for sharing.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Okay, go up. Oh, this way, okay. Oh, look at these carts coming in. The 4th of July golf cart parade carts, all hand decorated, it looks like. Just fantastic. And the weather is beautiful today here in Seal Beach, California at Leisure World. What a wonderful day. A great day to celebrate. Listen to that music. Fun. Yeah. Hi, okay. Can we interview you?
Yeah.
Great.
He's
so you have to introduce everybody,
yeah.
Though. So,
oh,
okay. Okay, hey, and this looks like a really happy, enthusiastic, fun group. Can you tell everybody, tell us your name.
What's your name?
Riley Hatfield.
Riley?
Uh-huh.
Riley?
Do you go by?
Riley Hatfield.
What do we call you? Say Susie.
Susie Butchie.
And what's your name?
Jessica.
And Jody, Jessica's mom.
Bradley, my husband.
Hi, what's your name?
Piper! I'm Reagan!
And tell me, are you having fun?
Yeah!
Are you having a lot of fun?
Fourth of July! USA! USA!
Oh, and how was the parade?
It's amazing! It was crazy.
Oh, it sounds like so much fun, and what a beautiful day to have it.
Woo! Yeah!
Well, thank you so much for sharing.
Yeah, happy 4th!
Thank you, bye-bye!
Okay, I got it going.
Oh, hi, what's your name?
Pat Davis. My husband's president of Rolling Thunder.
Well, how do you rate the parade this year?
Fantastic. It was really a good parade. I'm not quite sure how many. Last count, it was about 70.
Over 70, yeah. About? Wow, that is a great number. And the one thing I notice is everybody has a smile on their face. They're just happy just to be out here sharing. And I bet a lot of it has to do with just decorating, just getting and decorating your cart.
That's true. And it's also the birthday of our country. So it's a good
That's day. True. 4th of July.
Yes. Yes, absolutely.
Now, can I ask you a question? When people who have golf carts and they're decorating it, do you guys help each other in giving them ideas, hints how to do it?
Yes, of course we do. That's part of the club is random acts of kindness. So if we can do that, absolutely.
Yeah. That's wonderful.
We'd also like to thank the people that turned out. We had a fantastic turnout today watching the carts go by. And that was really great to see that many people out wishing us well and exchanging birthday greetings.
That is great. So there were a lot of people on their lawns or sidewalks watching.
Yes, yes. We had a wonderful turnout today.
Well, it's a great day to celebrate, isn't it?
It really is. It's a good day.
Thank you so much for sharing.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
It's rolling.
Oh, hi. What's your name?
Hi, I'm Ellen Brannigan, and I have just been in that wonderful golf cart parade for the 4th of July. We went all around Leisure World. It was really grand to see all the places in Leisure World. And I'm decorated, of course, for the 4th of July. So, hurrah for the red, white, and blue. Yeah, God bless America. And people were waving to us from all over the place. It's mighty fun to be here with all these folks here for 4th of July. I got to go around and see all the exhibits, and you should see all the well-decorated carts. Really a wonderful 4th of July feeling here, you know.
Well, that's great, and also you're very nicely dressed. Very red, white, and blue everywhere.
Yeah, God bless America. Yeah, we got to have a good song. My country 'tis of thee? No. This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was meant for you and me.
Well, thank you so much for sharing and have a wonderful rest of the day.
Yeah, thanks Bill Powell and Joe Osuna.
Okay, bye-bye. Well, Joe, it looks like this has been a wonderful day, and the parade has been fantastic. The cart exhibits have been just really outstanding. The arts and crafts show and all the people who brought their vintage cars in to share with all the people of Leisure World and the clubhouses here who have participated. What a wonderful day to celebrate the 4th of July here at Leisure World 2024. And everybody, this is Wild Willey saying goodbye, and with Joe Osuna, our videographer, saying have a great day, everyone. We enjoyed it.